Hi, my name is Amber. I am a nursing major and I played softball at Georgia College. Due to recent events, my senior year was cut short both on and off the field. As sad as I was at first, I've begun to realize that I just have an attitude of just gratefulness, and just I'm so blessed to have been able to spend the past 3.5 years at this school and just in the softball program. All the friends that I've made and just the experiences that I've been blessed with have made it all worth it. And even though it didn't end how we wanted, I'm still just so grateful for the friendships that I've made and the experiences that I've had.
And nice change up from Coy, and Slappy will go down swinging. So that's one out for the Bobcats, and it brings up number 17, Hannah Scarborough.
Scarborough came into the ball game leading the team in a bunch of different categories, including batting average. Got 23 hits on the season already in 20 games.
And she badges a swing and miss. So that's two outs for the Bobcats. Amber Coy showing out on the mound.
As we go to online classes, it's not going to affect my GC experience. However, it is kind of tricky when it comes to nursing because I won't be able to be in the hospital getting my hours and everything, but they told us we were going to graduate. That's all that matters. Now into May, they've already canceled or postponed our graduation ceremony, and it doesn't have a direct effect on me because hopefully, you know, I was planning on being at our conference tournament, so I wasn't going to be there anyways. It's still an emotional time for a lot of people, and I feel for them. But I know that Georgia College is gonna, you know, help us out and celebrate our achievement as we all graduate. After graduation, I plan on coming back home and working at one of our local hospitals. Not sure like what department. I'll probably get into a residency program and go from there. My favorite memory from Georgia College, although my last at bat was pretty awesome. I hit a walk-off single and won the game. That was a pretty good way to go out.
Your team's lone senior, right. I suppose, right?
That's right. And there it is, a gap in the left center! And Amber has the walk-off hit that would have been a probably double. Oh, that's awesome. So Amber Coy with the two-strike approach sends that ball into the left center gap.
But my favorite memory, it's not just one, it's just all the times that I was just able to experience so much joy with my teammates and just the friendships that I was able to make over the years at this university and in my program, and just so thankful for the experiences that I've been given. Go Bobcats.
Hey Bobcat Nation, coming to you today. This is Jamie Gerdecki, the head softball coach here at Georgia College. Just wanted to spend some time talking about one of our seniors, Amber Coy. She will be graduating with her nursing degree and moving on to bigger and better things. And just want her to know she's made a lasting impression on so many lives here in our department and in our program, and including mine. So. Great kid, hard worker, we're going to miss her, great leader, and I know she will take all of her already great qualities with her to help grow and move forward in her career and ambitions. And, you know, as far as any takeaways from Georgia College softball, I believe that she exemplified our core values of grit and character, and you know, just sticking to her value system and what she's about. I know she will always do that, and she'll always be a great person and role model for everyone that she encounters. So we wish you the best, Amber. Take care.